You're excited because you're anticipating a big bonus. And maybe you've even set aside a portion of it to treat yourself on something special, like a weekend getaway or a new pair of shoes. But you go to check your bank account to make sure that the cash hit, and you're like, what? The amount is less than you thought because the taxes are higher than you anticipated. If this sounds like you, then make sure to watch this video where I bust the biggest myth about bonus taxes. Make sure to watch until the end where I explain why there's so much confusion about whether bonuses are taxed differently than regular salary. Thanks for tuning into my channel. My name is Alex Demosthenes, and I'm a CPA and certified financial planner, and I've been working for the past 10 years with professionals and business owners to reduce their stress around money and make their money work for them. For the best personal finance advice, tax tips, and money hacks, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell so you can be notified when I post a new video each week. I want to hear from you. How do you think bonuses are taxed? I've got a poll above. Let me know. Do you think bonuses are taxed higher than regular salary, lower than regular salary, the same, or you don't really know? That's why you're watching this video. Well, the moment you've all been waiting for. Bonuses are taxed no differently than regular salary. Wow, that might not be what you were expecting. There is nowhere in the Internal Revenue Code that says that bonus pay is taxed at different tax rates than regular salary. So you may be confused because you did receive a paycheck and maybe the tax rates were different. Well, there's an explanation for this. A lot of times, the payroll company that you're using or the way the payroll is processed, they may process the bonus differently and withhold a different amount of tax. That means that you may have a regular monthly salary, let's say, of $10,000 and a bonus of $50,000. Now, your $10,000 will be taxed at the regular brackets and withheld at those rates, but they may withhold the tax on the bonus at a flat rate of say 25%. That could create a discrepancy between your regular salary and your bonus. Now, just because they withhold taxes at a specific rate doesn't mean that's the rate that you owe. Instead, you're going to owe based on the regular rates, just like your base salary. So when you go to file your taxes the next year, you're going to get a W-2, and let's say your base salary is $100,000, you received a $50,000 bonus. It doesn't matter when you file your tax return whether the whole 150 was base, whether 100 was bonus or 50 was bonus. 150,000 of between bonus and salary is going to be taxed at the same rates. But if the withholding was different, you may owe or you may get a bigger refund. That's going to depend on a lot of other things on your return. But Uncle Sam doesn't care whether it was partly bonus or partly base salary. If you like this video, let me know by liking it below and comment with bonus if you found it to be helpful. So now you know that bonuses are not subject to different tax rates than regular salary, they are taxed the same. But if you're confused about how tax rates work or tax brackets work, make sure to subscribe to my channel where I will be releasing a video about how tax brackets work.